Got him. What is going on, everyone? Of course, it's your boy, the host with the most, Doug. I'm here with my girl, Kathy 101. We're back at it with more GTA 5, and we're continuing where we last left off. Shit, we gotta steal a cop car. Oh boy, this is gonna be fun. They're coming. Pretty well. Damn, we got a damn helicopter after us now. There was a bridge or something that we can hide in. Oh damn, that was fast.
looks
fuck yeah.
Clear. Now, go into the station and come out with the hard copy. On the way in, you won't have a problem with the cops unless you act stupid. On the way out with the document, I don't know. I would do this quickly if I were you, just in case someone adds two and two and makes you.
Talk about this being the quickest mission ever. At least this time around, no one's exiting on us. There we go. So far, so good. Just gotta go back to the planning room. After this, we'll be able to keep our same two people. Motherfucker. Keep the same two people for the last one. I'm almost there, babe. I know I was alright for a little bit driving, but I think this is gonna be like the first and last time people see me drive. But because I know Andrew's gonna look at this, he's gonna be like, yeah, don't drive anymore.
Awesome.
Load. Oh, there we go. All right. One more heist. Come on, stand up. Damn, why am I not getting up? Don't tell me I'm Yeah, I was stuck in the chair for a bit, but I'm joining now. All right, I'm in. So here we are.
Hey, good work, people. Great job. Nice, we're still in business. Very well done. All of you. Very, very non-incriminating. Yes, that's the word I'm looking for. You know, it's ironic given we, maybe now's not the best time to discuss irony. God, what is wrong with me, you know? I'm usually such a high achiever, you know, for a criminal. So, before we remove Professor Rashkovsky from his unwelcome stay in prison, we've got to clean up a few other loose ends pertaining to the case. Yes, it's a killing, but no, it's nothing immoral at all. Just lawyers. Well, the professor's old business associate and two lawyers, but really it's all the same. I mean, I always say, if you can't kill a couple lawyers to bend the law to your will, then who can you kill, right?
Wow.
Oh, here they are, Gavin Van De Loop and Josh Sherman. Get them on the way to City Hall, get the documents they're carrying. The business partner is Dima Popov. Extremely rich, extremely paranoid, and extremely horrible. Don't cry for this guy, no one else will. He's renting a place up in Richmond Glen. Just him, and a huge security team. Get close to him, take him down, and after that we should be ready to go.
Let's do this. Half team has to take out some lawyers. Let's do this.
Stretch now.
Crap.
It's a two-horse race with two of you in each horse, the ass and the head. Horse one is going for the lawyers at City Hall. Horse two is on the business partner in Richmond. Sound good? Get moving. Horse two, your target is Dima Popov. Did I mention he's paranoid? Well, yeah, he's really paranoid. No one I know employs as many bodyguards as he does, and I know some people who need serious protection, mainly because I'm trying to kill him.
Talk about glitching.
You didn't hear that. Look, I've given you pistols with suppressors to get the job done on the QT.
There we go. Holy crap. I'm glad we got the help, but damn. City.
All right, you're going in on the quiet and gain access to the estate. Move slowly, take out the guards, and bring down Popov when you get up close.
Paranoia. It's being prepared, stupid. Maybe that's why I'm not the asshole in the jail. Yeah, okay.
Not paranoid.
If a guard sees you and sounds the alarm, Popov will run, and then you'll disappear, and you won't appear again anywhere we could possibly get to him, okay? So do it slow. Do it quiet, do it right, and if you don't, put him down quick when he starts running. Team One took out the lawyers. All it takes is one guy seeing you. Keep it cool.
Hmm. shit, someone's coming.
The deposition has been secured. Your target's running. Forget the guards and take him down.
Got him.
It's on now.
Target is down. Get out of there now.
Trying to get out of there. Give me a sec.
You fucking piece of shit.
Yeah! Give me a sec. Awesome. Fuck yeah. That went very well.